Yo, what up, man? Right now it's about 7:20, might be 7:30 or something like that, on my way to work. As you can tell by my sunglasses, eyes are still fucked up. I'm fucked up, man. Monday I go in for another doctor's appointment. He's like, fucking tell me what's wrong. But yo, it is what it is, kid. On the bright side, The Walking Dead comes on tonight. So, just got home from work. Watching dumbass people do dumbass shit on television. Why would you eat some shit like that? These are supposed to be the hottest wings in the world. Man versus food. It should be called the stupidity of man. Not even joking. That's right, look at this, Hugo. You thought you was the only black man who can cook? We in a fine cuisine over in this bitch. Not feeling too good, but I'm about to take somebody I know to the hospital. I really don't want to, shit. I should be in the crib. Right now, I feel good. It feel good as hell outside. But according to the weather, man, it's supposed to rain. But it feel pretty if, you know. My eye don't feel any better. But on the bright side, The Walking Dead comes on tonight. I just found something out when I got home. And I found out that The Walking Dead, I always knew that The Walking Dead was based off of a comic book series. But I didn't know that the comic book series was still ongoing. That's right. So the comic book series is actually not even done yet. They're still making brand new issues of it. I did not know that. Which that actually, I always thought like, when I first saw The Walking Dead, I'm like, man, I didn't actually want to watch this shit and get hooked to it. Because if I got hooked to it, I was afraid that they might cancel it. Because that was a very big possibility, that it canceled. But, you know, the show is at such a popularity and so many people like it. I don't see that happening. If anything, I see AMC milking the shit out of it. You know? But I did not know it was an ongoing series. I did not know that the comic book series is still going. I got friends who reading the comic book series. I choose not to read the comic book series because I'm the type of person, when I read the source material and I watch the show, I'm automatically going to pick the show apart. But like, oh, that wasn't in there, that wasn't in there. You know, like I'm the type of kid who read Harry Potter and went to go see the movies and then was like, what the fuck? They left this out, they left that out. You know, I still enjoyed it, but right now I just want to enjoy the show. I say once they get in the like maybe the fourth or fifth season, given the fact that this is only the third, then I'll start reading the comic book. So yeah, man. It actually looks like it's gonna rain. As you can see, it's raining like fucking cats and dogs. My window's fogging up. Or I'm fucking. Look at my eye, man. Nobody can tell me I don't have a good heart. I feel bad as shit, nigga. My eye hurt. How red that bitch is. Look at that shit. I'm basically driving in these horrible weather. Actually, it stopped raining a lot. But it was raining so bad where you couldn't see, and this eye was closed. So I'm driving in the condition, fucking really one eye. Or I'll take somebody else to the hospital. And I should be my punk ass at home in bed. got to do for others as though you would want them to do for you, man. Where I live my life by. Just made it home, barely in time. I still got maybe like 10 minutes before the show, before the Walking Dead show starts. The Walking Dead. I honestly didn't think I was gonna make it. I had to take somebody to the hospital. Just made it home. Gonna watch it, man. So, anywho, this is gonna wrap up this segment of A Day in a Life. I know it wasn't much, but. But, you know, it's more than I'm going to do. More I'm going to show y'all. So, I'm signing off. Need you, y'all bitches. Getting ready to come on.